All the Sinners Bleed is about the first black sheriff or a police chief named Titus Crown in a small southern town in Virginia, who discovers that a serial murderer has been using his county, his town, as a place to dispose of his bodies. And so he tries to find out who the killer is while also dealing with political and racial issues in the town as well. My father and I didn't always have a great relationship, and so, but we've worked on it. And so for me, it's important to present strong representations of fatherhood, especially of African-American fathers in my books. I think some people think that African-American fathers don't take care of their children, don't care about their children, and that's not true. And so I try to use my books to talk about those issues. So the South is very unique because it's the only region in the United States that, you know, slavery was legal in the South. And so there's this long history that Southern folks have to deal with, and we're still not dealing with it today. And so that history of slavery sort of cast a shadow over the whole region. But on the other hand, it's a place where family is very important, a community is very important. I'm proud to be from the South. And so in my books, I try to attempt to sort of explain the South, but also claim it as a part of my own history and heritage. I don't think anyone has the only right to a place. And so I have as much right to Southern history and heritage as anyone else. I think the story has to be the starting point. But once you start that, you can bring the South into it. You can bring fatherhood into it. You can bring heartbreak, love, and loss. Everything starts with the story. Yeah, I often say that crime fiction is the gospel of the dispossessed and the lost. And so for me, it's very important to tell the stories of the people that I grew up with, my family, my uncles, my aunts, my friends. In many ways, it's sort of my duty to tell those stories. I think crime fiction is the best genre to talk about so many things that are important in a human experience. For me, crime fiction encompasses all types of genre and all types of fiction. And for me, it's the easiest vehicle for me to talk about those things that are important to me. Not just political things, but emotional things, philosophical things, existential concerns. I think crime fiction, you know, it's funny. Not everybody can understand if you write a book about a university or if you write a book about a tall sailing ship, but everyone understands pain and everyone understands loss. Everybody's been lied to and everybody has lied to someone. And crime fiction is the genre that can encompass all of that.